and now YouTube, making its way to the ring underwater from Indo-Pacific Ocean in the cephalopod family, Dwarf Cuttlefish. Well, that's teeny tiny. And it can also be found in the Philippines where my parents grew up. All right, little fella, let's see what you can do on YouTube. That carnivore is teeny tiny, enough to eat crab, shrimp, and fish in half. Wow, he's happy. He's happy he's on YouTube. Woohoo! Way to go, Dwarf Cuttlefish.